It had been a long time since Brad Winchester had watched his first NHL goal, but no matter how many times he sees it, it's still special.
I think I almost tackled Jason Smith there.
That goal proved to be the winning tally at Joe Louis Arena in Game 2 of the 2006 Western Conference quarterfinal between the 8th-seeded Edmonton Oilers and the top-seeded Detroit Red Wings.
Is checked at the line by Pronger. Here's another chance. Wrist shot. Oh. He scores! Brad Winchester with his very first NHL goal here in the playoffs.
Yeah, it's been a long time. Ran into some of the Oiler brass last round in San Antonio and was able to catch up with Mac T a little bit about that series. And Barry Stafford was here about a month ago and was able to catch up with him. So, you know, it's one of those things that as a young guy, you know, to be able to go to a Stanley Cup final and be a part of a group like that, you don't appreciate, I think, how hard it is to get there. I was lucky to be a part of that team and just go through that experience. It was a really enjoyable time.
Winchester was taken in the second round of the 2000 NHL draft by the Oilers. He has fond memories of his time in Edmonton, the place where he started his NHL career. Now 390 NHL games later, after time spent with Dallas, St. Louis, Anaheim, and San Jose, the memories of Edmonton are still fresh.
I just think the groups that we had there, I mean, obviously the 06 playoff run stands out, but you know, just grateful for that opportunity to be a part of that team. And it was a special thing, you know, for my rookie year to see when a group of guys comes together and has a common goal, and to just learn from the veterans that we had. It was a great time and something that I'll never forget.
Winchester was acquired by the Oklahoma City Barons earlier this season. He joins Jason Williams as an experienced veteran presence in the locker room. Now, it's the first time these two have been teammates, but not the first time they've shared the same ice. See that Red Wing along the boards? That's Williams, the last Detroit player to touch the puck before Winchester sniped his first.
And that was a big confidence builder for the Oilers in that playoff run, beating us. And, you know, I just remember that they seemed to have our number that whole year, and we knew we had a tough opposition in playing them, and you know, we gave them a lot of confidence, I guess, and they went on to take it, I think, to Game 7 in the Stanley Cup Final, and went on. But it was unfortunate they lost. But you know, he said that he remembered that experience, and always will.
Winchester started his professional career in the Oilers system, and now he has a chance to help future Oilers as the Barons chase the Calder Cup. From Oklahoma City, Chris Westcott, EdmontonOilers.com.